please rise and welcome the newest members of the CBC community, the class of 2022. Over the past 2 days, students have had the opportunity to meet classmates, teachers, and current students through a variety of activities and competitions. In each of these activities and competitions, the students represented their community and earned points that are the basis of the awards that will be presented tonight. Each community represented on the front of these shirts is named after a significant figure in the 168-year history of CDC High School. From Brother Joe Lacerre, one of the three brothers who first established CDC in St. Louis in 1849, to D.C. Wilco, one of the greatest coaches in CDC history. While we look to the future with excitement, we must always pause and honor the past and remember those who came before us. On Wednesday, the students participated in team-building activities such as the CDC Amazing Race, Holy Water, Hoop Down the Line, Get in Shape, and many more. The key to all these activities was the realization that they needed to rely on each other and work together in order to be successful. On Thursday, students had the opportunity to choose from a variety of different activities. Within their advisory, they formed teams to compete in each of these various activities. The activities included kickball, dodgeball, ping pong, scouterball, and Texas Hold'em. Similar to Wednesday, they scored points for their advisory based on their performance in each activity. Tonight, we will crown the champions in each of the individual competitions, and then we will crown the overall Class of 2022 Freshman Orientation Olympics champion. One of the first competitions was inspired by the hit game show, Minute to Win It. At a table in the dining hall, in groups of 7 or 8, they raced to see who could throw a Q-tip in a Gatorade bottle from a distance of 5 feet. Gentlemen, when I call your table, please come forward and receive your trophy. Your 2018 Ice Raider Challenge champion is, representing the Landgraf community, table number 16. Please come forward.
Thank you.
Congratulations, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Side number two, they chose all this music, alright? This is, these are their choices. Your tug of war champion for the class of 2022, the Custom Community!
Representing the Murphy community!
joining me at the podium in third place. The kickball team representing the Sackhouse community.
Thank you.
finishing in third place, and I'd ask the entire community to come join us at the podium. With 176.25 points, the Murphy community!
Brotherhood Award is an award given to one student
from each community. Selected by a panel of faculty and staff, these young men display the characteristics that are synonymous with what we expect of our brotherhood here at CDC. Leadership, cooperation, respect for classmates, and an unwavering positive attitude. Once again, I'd ask you to hold your applause for the entire group until they all get up to the stage. Representing the wheelchair community, Jay Collins. All right, hold applause for everyone of them. Representing the climate community, please put your hands together for Peter Uley.
Scoring 50 points.
for their community to the Cadet Cup with 197.5 total points for the week. Please join us to the stage. The Chelsea community! Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our orientation with this closing ceremony. But before we leave tonight, I think it's important that we recognize all of those people who made this so instrumental in helping this night be successful. We acknowledged them before, but I do want to make sure we acknowledge both of them, our Student Leadership Council and our Student Leadership Council moderators. The Student Leadership Council, you guys are sitting up there. Gentlemen, thank you very much.
Even before they met or knew your sons,
they have volunteered to give up their entire advisory period for the entire year next year so that they can be a big brother and make sure your sons make a good transition to the CBC. So please, acknowledge those guys one more time.
Trust you.
And finally, gentlemen, I think it's important that we end our night together and we end this week together the way we've ended every day together. I think it's important. So gentlemen, class of 2022, should we set it up?
Yeah!
You guys can set it up.